as in eagle and easel and eat and eel. You pronounce E like eh when you find it in egg and elf and elbow and elephant sitting on a shelf. That's E. Draw E. Now, let's...